I'm basically becoming like a pro fisherman the way I see it. I mean, I ain't been paid to fish yet, which you could call like hurdle number one. And then I ain't caught a fish yet this year, which I guess you'd say that might be hurdle number two. But there's that time Brody Childress got a Celica hatchback stuck on the sandbar. Did he quit? No.